for an island picnic.
Huh.
Maybe I read this map wrong. Nope, this is it.
Mickey!
Minnie! Oh boy, it's great to see ya.
It's wonderful to see you too.
I got the map you sent.
Wait, what? I didn't send that map. It doesn't even have coordinates or custom embossing.
What's your big idea?
Donald?
You called this a picnic spot?
Not exactly.
Gosh, the gang's all here. I sure am glad you sent this map, or I'd never found the place. It ain't on my GPS. Goofy positioning system.
Hang on. We all got maps of this island, but we didn't send them to each other?
That's so strange.
It sure is. Why didn't we carpool?
What? The other thing was that a bad picnic is no picnic.
Gosh, we gotta get to the bottom of...
Am I imagining things, or does everyone else hear that noise?
Sounds like mystical twinkling.
That is not a usual island sound. Let's go check it out.
Gorsh.
Making a strange twinkling sound? Oh, now that's weird.
Mickey, Minnie, Donald, Goofy, we bid you welcome to the world of...
Oh.
Monoth! We are the Hokins, and I am their leader, Toku!
Well, I'm Goofy.
Yes, I know. I just greeted you.
Well, I remember. Good times.
Indeed. Can someone please help move this conversation forward?
Sure, Toku. So, are you the one who invited us here?
I am. I apologize for the misleading picnic invitations, but if I told you the truth, you might not have believed me.
So, there's no picnic?
Yes, that is what I meant by misleading.
Okay. I just wanted to know before I lost my temper!
Donald, calm down! Now let's hear what Mr. Toku has to say. My curiosity is perfectly piqued.
Thank you, Minnie. Well, we're in desperate need of your help. Our entire world is in danger. We need heroes to save us and... We all know about your adventures. Dueling with knights, swashbuckling as musketeers, and... Even contesting giants high atop a beanstalk. I mean, wow.
Gosh, we have done heroic things.
Those things were pretend. This isn't.
Well, sure, but don't you want to be real heroes for a change?
No.
Well, I think if others are in need, we should help them. And if that makes us heroes, then let's be heroes.
Reason 4,897 why I love you, Minnie.
Say, what are we whispering about?
Oh.
Tell us what you need, Toku. We'll help however we can.
Oh, thank goodness. Oh, you know, I cannot tell you how relieved I am. Now, you see this magnificent yet empty bookcase? Normally, it holds 3 tomes of knowledge. A trio of powerful magical books that contain all the wisdom of our land. Now, as long as the books are in place upon these shelves, prosperity reigns for the people of Monoth.
Hang on! The books are gone!
Yes, I know!
What happens when the books aren't on the shelf?
Oh, great calamity will befall our world, and 1,000 evils will rain down untold suffering and misery!
That's it! For me, that's a Tuesday!
Gosh, what happened to the tomes?
Evil thieves from the three biomes of Monoth have stolen them, selfishly using the magic of the tomes to further their own desires at the expense of the world. We tried to stop them from taking the books, but...
You are too small and weak?
I was just going to say that we failed, but yes, yeah, we were too weak.
Too weak.
And small.
And small, yes. Both of those things. We are small and weak, all right?
And cranky.
The point is, we need help from outside heroes, and you four, well, your exploits are famous. Your bravery, legendary, and to put it simply, you're just what we need, what our world needs. What do you say?
Sure.
Of course.
You betcha.
Donald?
We can reward you handsomely.
What? Because I'm a hero, that's why.
We'll do it, Toku.
Oh, wonderful. You must travel to the three biomes of Monoth and retrieve the Tomes of Knowledge. But be prepared. It will not be easy. The thieves will not readily part with the books, but I will teach you some magic words that will help.
Words are the most powerful weapon, you know.
These words, when spoken aloud, create a sequence that will trap the thieves. It's better than any cannon, and there's no messy cleanup.
So it's like a magic spell?
Yes! Just utter these words. TBD, 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 TBD.
TBD, 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 TBD.
Wait, are those placeholder words or the actual words?
Yes.
And we can use the spell on anybody?
No, just the thieves.
That seems suspiciously arbitrary.
Yeah, much in life does.
Okay, so all we gotta do is find the thieves and use the words to trap them.
Yes, but it will only work when they're dazed.
There certainly are a lot of rules.
Such is the nature of magic.
Oh, I've got a question. Where's the picnic?
No, that was a ruse.
A what?
No, a ploy, a sham, a deception.
Oh, are there sandwiches?
There is no...
It's okay. We'll explain. Don't you worry, Toku. We won't let you down.
Oh, thank you. All of you.
Toku, where can we find the tomes?
I do not have the exact locations.
What a shock!
But we believe each thief can be located within a different part of Monoth. I suggest you travel to Terrarium Town within Pavonia, the biome to the west. This is the last known sighting of one of the tomes. I've marked the location on these mobile communication devices. Just check the Toku app.
Thanks, Toku! Come on, everybody. Let's go find the first tome and be heroes!
That seemed to go well.
This is why we need help.
Gorge. Oh.
Ha-ha! Hey!
Oh, boy!
Oh.
Huh?
Oh. Ha-ha. Ha ha!
Gosh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Mmm.
Mm-hmm.
Gosh.
Ha! Oh-ho! Gorge.
Huh?
Thank you. Oh! Ha, ha, ha! Oh!
Gorsh.
Nah.
Ooh.
Oh.
Hmm.
Uh-huh. Oh, boy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, oh,
thank you.
Gorsh, Mick, I'm a little scared.
I'm not afraid of books.
Toku, I'm not that familiar with magic bookcases. Is it supposed to do that?
Oh, yes. Everything is going exactly according to plan.
That was phrased a little ominously.
I just want to get paid.
Oh, you'll get what's coming to you.
That was phrased ominously, too.
Oh, no! We broke it! Does that mean we bought it? Because I could use two pieces of a bookcase.
Quick, Hogans! Grab the books and follow me!
The land of Monoth is a beautiful, magical place. But its history is not without its darker moments. Monoth was originally ruled by four brave, ingenious heroes who represented the disciplines of botany, astronomy, engineering, and history. For years, the four heroes worked together, and Monoth was united as one. Each hero contributed their expertise and passion to the creation of four magical books. The Tomes of Knowledge. The tomes were created to share the information they contained with all the people of Monoth. However, Grazar, the hero whose specialty was history and invention, began to turn cold and selfish.
And attempted to destroy the books and harness all the power for himself.
The other three heroes united against their former friend and engaged in a battle of epic proportions. The trio were able to subdue Grazar long enough to banish him and his workshop through a mystic portal. After the battle was complete, the heroes made a pact. To ensure such an event never happened again, each would take a tome of knowledge and guard it deep within their biome, never to see each other again. Monoth was saved, but at a devastating cost.
I'm sorry, I don't laugh. What?
Donald, this is terrible! It means Toku tricked us into getting those tomes for him. He and the other Hokins must work for Grazar.
Which means we helped Grazar!
And trapped the biome leaders, who were probably just innocent folks doing their jobs.
I'm hungry! Who wants lunch?
Donald, don't you get it? We set out to be heroes, but it turns out we're...
Not heroes?
Even worse, Goofy! Technically, we're the...
villains!
Gorsh!
I'm okay with that!
Well, I'm not! Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna undo the bad heroing we just did with some real heroing so we can free the real heroes and be real heroes ourselves!
Oh, that's perfect, Mickey!
But how do we do it?
No idea!
I think we should start by going to the post officer in the engineering biome. It looks like she's at the top of the biome hero chain.
How can you tell?
It's right here, in this illustrated hero chain.
Works for me.
What do we do when we find her?
Gosh, I'm not sure yet.
How about we say the magic sequence backwards? Instead of TBD, 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 we say TBD, 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 TBD.
With the questionable rules of this world, that might actually work.
Great idea, Goof.
Well, thanks. What are we doing again?
I'm not getting paid, am I?
Why, sure you are. Your reward is helping somebody in need.
That won't buy a gold boat.
Okay, everyone, let's head back to the biome of engineering and try to free the post officer. He knows that a gold boat won't float, right?
He'll find out. Let's go! Oh, boy! Actually,
Wait, why is it so dark? Is our sun not drawing enough amperes? I haven't seen a darkness like this since... Oh, no! The tome! It's missing!
Yes. Unfortunately, we gave them to the Hokins.
The Hokins? Why would you... Wait... Them? As in multiple tomes?
Yep, we gave all the books to the Hokins. Pretty heroic, huh?
Why did you do that?
Well, we thought we were helping out by doing the right thing. But the thing about the right thing is sometimes, unless you know all the things, you don't know that the right thing is actually the wrong thing.
And we just found out about Grazar and the battle and that he was trapped in his biome for misusing the tomes.
By the great grinding gears! They're going to use the books to release Grazar! Where are the heroes from the other biomes?
We trapped them like you, and they're still trapped. But don't worry, we're gonna fix everything!
You'll excuse me if your assurances ring a bit on the hollow side. Monoth and all its people are in grave danger! Oh, what to do, what to do?
If you let us help, we promise to do whatever it takes.
Absolutely!
You bet!
Oh-oh!
Very well. We must construct a plan.
Where did that come from?
Now, show me where the Hokins went.
Well, when we put the books in their bookcase, it revealed a portal that the Hokins fled through.
And then the bookcase turned into a history book, which is only the sixth time I've seen that happen.
How come the books weren't protected?
They were. By us. But someone was able to bypass that security.
Right. We're here now, so why don't we look to the future? What do we do next?
Free the other heroes and meet at the spot where the bookcase once stood. Then we can open the portal and go defeat Grazar.
Do you think we can defeat him?
To be honest, I don't know. Last time we fought Grazar, it was a pitched battle where we barely managed to trap him before fleeing in terror, screaming the entire time.
Oh, gosh. That's not a real confidence builder.
You can say that again.
But Last time, we didn't have you for...
Yeah! And if we defeated you, and you defeated Quasar, maybe together, we can do it again!
Exactly. Now, you must go. We don't have much time.
Come on, everybody! Let's go be heroes by freeing the heroes we trapped when we weren't heroes!
That rallying cry needs a little work.
Gorsh. Mick,
Mazzy! Oh gosh, are we glad? glad to see you.
Boy.
Intruders!
Intruders? But Mazzy, it's...
Oh! Come spoiling for a fight, huh? Big mistake!
Gorsh, Mazzy, are you okay?
Mazzy! Who is this Mazzy?
Why, you're Mazzy, Mazzy!
Blood pluggers! My name is not Mazzy.
What is it then?
I am Grazer!
Oh boy!
Yes, Grazer! Master inventor, lord of all knowledge, creator of this workshop, and bringer of your imminent demise!
Wait, Mazzy is Grazer?
No, Grazer is Mazzy!
Grazer is Grazer!
Gee, I'm usually pretty good at name games, but this one's got me stumped.
The time for talking has passed, but the effects of this thrashing will last a lifetime.
He's attacking! Look out!
This is why I don't make
you cry! Gorsh, that must have tuckered him out.
Do you think it's over, Mickey?
Thank you, my friends.
You're welcome. Wait, what?
You broke the spell and freed me. I was under his control for eons, a prisoner in my own body.
Under whose control?
An evil little bookmite by the name of Toku.
Toku?
I'm assuming by your perfectly pitch perfection that you met.
Oh, we've met him all right. He tricked us into stealing all the tomes from Monoth. But we thought he was releasing you because you were evil.
Me? Evil? Heavens, no. I barely get angry about things. Although, I do not care for gazpacho soup. I just don't understand. Who would choose to consume cold soup?
So you didn't attack the biome heroes, forcing them to imprison you here?
Well, I did. But Toku made me. You see, he was controlling my mind with that magical crown.
Oh, gosh! And he put it on you when you were sleeping.
No, I...
Did he creep up from behind and plop it on your head?
Not at all, I... Please stop! I put it on myself.
Oh, gasp!
Obviously, I didn't know it had a mind control spell on it. I just thought it looked pretty.
You're right there. It looked real nice on you.
Oh, thank you.
So, who is Toku, really? I looked up his Tokupedia page, and it just says, Super Nice Guy, Leader of the Hokins, Highly Skilled Trombone Player.
Believe it or not, Toku created Tokupedia himself.
What? Yeah.
For years, Toku was my apprentice, and I thought, my friend. It never crossed my mind he would turn on me. He never showed any of the resentment brewing within him. He acted as though he loved me, and I loved him back. A once-in-a-lifetime kind of friendship.
We even vacationed with each other's families.
Oh, what a fool I was.
Gee, so Toku was the evil mastermind all along. But why did he do it?
I have no idea. By the time he showed his true self, I already had the crown on my head, and I was not in my right mind.
Well, we're gonna make it right. That's why we came here, to defeat you and get the books back.
Oh, I don't have them.
We know that.
You need to get to Toku. Find Toku! Find the books!
Sorry to change the subject, but earlier in our journey, when you would appear to us, why did you say your name was Mazzy?
Mazzy is the nickname Post Officer gave me when we were younger, and it stuck.
Why Mazzy?
She said it was because I was mad and sassy.
Well, you certainly are that.
How come you didn't stop us from helping Toku?
It's strange. I never truly knew what was happening with Monoth, and even myself. I knew it was me, but also, I didn't. Does that make sense?
Yep.
Okay, I was never fully present, you see? The version of me you met was the small part of my personality that my subconscious was able to project out of this workshop.
What? We gotta find Toku.
Yes, the workshop is still intact. That means he hasn't destroyed the tomes and absorbed their power yet. But he will at any moment. So we must hurry. Time waits for no one!
You know, we really need someone to let the other heroes know what's happening.
Oh, yeah, that would be super helpful.
Oh, okay, I can definitely do that. I should probably clear my name with them anyhow. The last time I saw them, we fought bitterly, so I bet they're dying to reconnect.
And we'll go find Toku and stop him from destroying the tomes.
Love the confidence. Before you go, I have something that might be helpful.
Who's making a gift? A piece of paper?
What's this?
All I know is, when I created the tomes, I also wrote this down and stored it within my workshop.
Wither, dismantle, implode, end.
What does that mean?
Beats me.
Well, based on the rules of this world and its magic, I'm sure it will have a very specific and narrow use at some point.
Now hurry! Head to the top of my workshop. I expect you'll find Toku there. Good luck, my friends. Remember, the hands of time are ticking!
Oh, the hands of time are always ticking. That's their job.
Toku, stop whatever weird stuff you're doing now.
Oh, hey, Mickey and friends. What are you guys doing here?
Don't, oh, hey, Mickey and friends, what are you guys doing here? Us? We've come to get those tomes.
Whatever it takes.
Yeah, whatever it takes. Please, give us the books.
No, no, wait. I'm under a spell by Grazar. He's controlling my mind with this hat, see?
The hat you just took off?
Yes! No, a different hat. An invisible one. Underneath this one, a sub-hat. That's a thing here.
Okay, I've heard enough. Just give up, Toku. Grazar told us everything.
Grazar's a liar! I'm not a bad guy, okay? I mean, my fellow Hokins will back me up.
Really? Where are they?
Oh, yeah, I no longer had use for them, so I dismissed them all for being inferior. But listen, if they were here, you know, they'd vouch for me, so just hear me out, please.
Oh, this should be interesting.
At first, all I wanted was to be included, a seat at the table, a chance to give input, to have my voice heard.
Where is the music coming from?
And why shouldn't I? I'm smart. I've got great ideas. Maybe I went about this the wrong way, sure, but the only reason I did it was because my whole life I've been treated badly, ignored, not taken seriously. All on account of... I'm... small!
Just because you're small doesn't mean you should mind control others and make them attack people.
to helping you take over the world.
He's so misguided. It's so sad.
Okay, fine. You don't buy my excuse. I don't care. You don't understand where I'm coming from anyway.
That's where you're wrong, Toku. Every day, every one of us has to dig down deep inside to find that little bit of heroism. For us, it was being brave enough to accept your mission, and then undertake all the dangers we faced. And when we found out you tricked us, well, we had to be courageous enough to admit we were wrong and work hard to undo what we'd done. But that's what being a hero is all about.
Oh, Mickey, I'm so proud of you.
Well, it was kind of sloppy, but I agree.
I love you guys.
Oh, give me a break, would ya? I never said I wanted to be a hero. I said I wanted to rule Monoth. And now, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. When I absorb the power of the tomes, all of Monoth will tremble before my mighty leadership!
Wow! Nice kick, Minnie!
I'm sorry to say it, but that was very satisfying.
Don't feel bad. If anything deserves a kick, it's wanting to destroy the world.
Yeah! I want to kick him too!
Oh no! Toku started the spell already!
The tomes are breaking apart!
Uh-oh!
And the monster too!
Well, what are we gonna do, Mick?
The paper! It's just those four words. Wither, dismantle, implode, and end.
Mickey, those are words each biome uses to mean stop. Maybe it'll stop the spell.
That's brilliant, Minnie. Let's say them together really loud.
Wither, dismantle, implode, end.
Jump knows that gift. It's still falling down.
Let's grab those books and get out of here. Oh, boy.
And once the crown had been destroyed, it was as if the clock rolled back. I was good old me again. Emphasis on good.
All this time, it was Toku. I am sorry we doubted you, old friend. And that we wailed mercilessly upon thy backside.
It's like I always say, the past has passed. So, let's present a good future.
You never say that.
Ah, you got me. But it's good, right?
Actually, it's great. I'd even put it on a t-shirt.
My friends!
Were we victorious? Did you retrieve the tomes?
Razor, as far as adventures go, this was one for the books.
I'm sad! Oh, thank you, my literary heroes.
Now that you got the tomes back, are you going to separate them again?
Or will you try to complete your experiments?
We must learn from the past, or we are doomed to repeat it.
What my philosophical friend is trying to say is, we will do neither.
Exactly. We tried those approaches and both worked about as well as a goat on a stepladder.
Goat on a stepladder? Of course!
So what will you do?
Mm-hmm. These books are best preserved in the hands of heroes. Real heroes.
Oh, gosh!
While your execution may have, at times, been flawed...
Flawed! That's us!
Your intentions were always good.
You may not have been the heroes these tomes were created for, but you are the ones they need.
Gosh, thanks! We're honored!
I agree, but... Hooray!
What's going to happen with Toku? I know with the portal closed, he's stuck. But I can't help thinking that he's plotting his next evil scheme.
Be cool, be cool.
so. My plan wasn't quite as flawless as the simulations predicted, but how was I to know recruiting Mickey and his friends would backfire spectacularly? I will be the first to admit we are all equally to blame for this.
Toku will have a lot of time to ponder the error of his ways.
Thank you again for your help.
We would love for you to stay a bit longer. I'm sure Monoth has plenty of secrets to discover. And who doesn't love secrets? Goodbye.
Thank you for everything, my friends. Without you, I would have been history. Well, I had best depart. I just learned I have a Tokopedia page, and oh my, does it need updating? It says I was born in North Monoth. North Monoth, of all the things. I was born in East Monoth. Can you believe the internet would get something so wrong?
Try being in a celebrity relationship.
I can't imagine. Oh, before I go, ta-da!
The picnic! Now that's a callback!
It was a good one!
Is it a little over the top?
I think it's a great monument to our friendship.
Well, when you put it that way. Thank you, Grazar. It's lovely.
Now, I must go. Time waits for no one.
Are you sure? This picnic looks perfect for sharing.
You said it, Minnie. And what better way to spend time than with your friends?
Well, who am I to argue with time?
Hot dog!